Hello dear students, just now I am continuing the exercise 3.3. We have already completed up to the question 3. So here solution of question 4. Okay, so here given matrix A dash and B, A plus 2B dash we have to find. Okay, so given A dash is given. Okay, so 2 by 2, minus 2, 3, 1, 2. And minus 1, 0, 1, 2. B is given minus 1, 0, 1. Okay, and we have to find A plus 2B dash. Just we have to find this. Okay, so here addition, first of all B is multiplied by 2 and then add, because both are the square matrix and you can multiply B with 2 constant and then we can add. But here A dash is given. So first of all we have to find A, then we can get that value. Okay. So here we know that A equals to A dash complement. A dash complement means A dash is given this minus 2, 3, 1, 2. This is A dash and complement of this. Sorry, complement, not transpose. Transpose. Okay. Just we know transpose, interchanging row to column, column to row. So here this is equals to what? Minus 2, 3. Just will be column 1, 2. This row, go to the column, this is A. Now we have A is equal to this, B equal to this. Now we can get the combination. Now we see that A plus 2B, A means just this, minus 2, 1, 3, 2, plus 2 into B. B means this, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. Just first calculate this and take its transpose. Then we can get required value. So this is minus 2, 1, 3, 2 and plus of 2 is multiplied to each element. So what? Minus 2, 0, 2, 4. Now add these two. Just adding means what? Minus 2 plus minus 2. So minus 2 minus 2. Here 1 plus 0. 1 plus 0. 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2. And 2 plus 4. 2 plus 4. This. Okay. And this is equals to minus 4, 1. Minus 4, 1. 5, 6. 5, 6. 5, 6. Okay. So this is implies like this. A plus 2B equals to minus 4, 1, 5, 6. Now, to get required result, just take transpose. So, we get A plus B 2B dash is equals to A plus 2B. A plus 2B is this. Minus 4, 1, 5, 6. Minus 4, 1, 5, 6 dash is equals to what? Just change row to column and row to column. So this is our final result. Clear? So this is the answer, minus 4, 3, 3. So here, minus 4 B is given as what? Minus 1, 0, 1, 2. Minus 2, 3 and 1, 2. So its answer is question 4. Minus 4, 5, 1, 6. Minus 4. Minus 4, 5, 1, 6. Minus 4, 5, 1, 6. Okay. So this is the answer. Okay. So just transpose. What is transpose? Transfer row to column. And just addition, so multiplication, you know, so 2b, just multiply to this matrix and then add these two matrix. This is the value of A plus 2b and its transpose, its transpose is just row to column and row to column. So this is the answer. Okay, now take question 5. Question 5 is, for the matrices A and B, verify AB dash equal to B dash A dash. So this is the property of transpose, just we have discussed about AB, transpose of multiplication to matrix is equals to the multiplication of the transpose in opposite order. Okay. So just verify by taking this two matrix in the question 5th. So simple process 5, given A equals to and also B equals to, here two matrices are given. Okay, so first is column matrix and second is row matrix. We have to verify. We have to verify that AB dash equals to B dash A dash. Clear? So first question is A minus 1, 4, 3, yeah, sorry, 1 minus 1, minus 4, 3, 1 minus 4, 3, and another minus 1, 2, 1, minus 1, 2, 1. So this is given pair of matrix A and B. Just we have to show AB dash equal to B dash A dash. For this, find the left hand side and right hand side both. And you can verify it. Okay. So very simple. Just find all the values. Then you can verify left hand side first to right hand side. So here, first of all, for left hand side, we require AB. So A and B can be multiplied because this is 3 by 1, 1 by 3. So 1 on common, number of column and number of row are. So we have AB equals to A 1 minus 4, 3, B minus 1, 2, 1. This is 3 by 1, this is 1 by 3. 3 by 1, 1 by 3, 1 on common. So we can do its multiplication. So this is equals to what? First, 1 to 3 column. So 3 times we have to write this. Just multiplied by this first column, multiplied to here, here, here. So 1 into minus 1, minus 1, 1 into minus 1, minus 1, minus 1 into 4, 4, minus 1 into 3, minus 3. 2 to multiply and one time again 2 into 2, 2 into minus 4, 2 into 3, 1 into this, 1, minus 4, 3. So this is 3 by 3 matrix. Okay, this is AB. This is AB. Now, we can write AB dash transpose with the left hand side. So we get left hand side left hand side equals to AB dash. AB matrix is this. So just write minus 1, 2, 1, 4, minus 8, minus 4, minus 3, 6, 3. Its transpose AB is this, its transpose. We can write its transpose as what? This transpose is just row to column. This is minus 1, 2, 1. Clear? 4 minus 8 minus 4. This row to go to column. 4 minus 8 minus 4. This row go to column. So minus 3, 6, 3. This. Okay? So implies left hand side equal to this. We get left hand side implies. Left hand side equals to this. Now right hand side. For right hand side, we require B dash, A dash both. Now we have A dash equals to A dash means this 1 minus 4, 3 dash equals to just take its transpose. What? 1 minus 4, 3. Because row to column, row to column, row to column. Row matrix to column matrix to row matrix. And B dash equals to B is what? Minus 1, 2, 1 dash. So this is column matrix. 1 row to column. So minus 1, 2, 1. So this is A dash and this is B dash. Clear? Now, so here we see that so we get right hand side first B dash and then A dash. The C first B dash and then A dash. B dash is this minus 1, 2, 1 and A dash is this 1, minus 4, 3. So this is equals to what? Minus 1, 2, 1, minus 1, 2, 1 and minus 1 because just multiplication rule this column to one time this 3 times. And 1 multiplied to here, minus 1, 1, 2, 1, minus 4, minus minus plus 4, minus 8, and minus 4. Okay, then now 3 multiplied by 3, 3, 6, 3. Okay, now just see both left hand side and right hand side. Okay, just we can see that left hand side equal to and right hand side. Minus 1, 4 minus 3, minus 1, 4 minus 3, 2 minus 8, minus 2 minus 8, 6, 1 minus 4, 3, 1 minus 4, 3. Thus we get AB dash equals to B dash A dash. Okay? As a similar process, you can do second part. Second part having also column matrix, row matrix. So just do it. Second part can you can do. So continue it. Okay? With different elements. Nothing more. Here minus 1 minus 4 3. So in the second part 0 1 2. Okay. 0 1 2 and 1 5 7. Okay. Second part 0 1 2 and 1 5 7 only digital changes, so you can verify it. Okay, now take question 6. Here question 6, if a equal to this, then verify a dash a equal to I. If there are two combination of two different matrix are given for A. Here A dash A equals to I, we have to prove for a given matrix. So matrix is given as what? Cos sine minus sine cos. It is given in terms of trigonometric ratios or functions, you can say. So question 6 first. Question 6 first, given matrix A equals to cos alpha sin alpha minus sin alpha cos alpha cos alpha. Sin alpha. Okay, cos alpha sin alpha minus sin alpha cos alpha. We have to verify it. A dash A equals to I. I means unit matrix of same order as 2 by 2 order, so 2 by 2 order. Okay. So here sin cos alpha and minus cos sin alpha is also another matrix. So just for verified it, we can find A dash and then multiply with A. So given A here, we get A dash equals to its conjugate transpose cos alpha sin alpha minus sin alpha cos alpha transpose of this. Okay, so this is equals to what? Just row to column, that is cos alpha sin alpha minus sin alpha cos alpha. This A dash equals to, so we get left hand side. What is our left hand side? A dash A. So A dash A. Just write A dash A. A dash this. Cos alpha minus sin alpha. Here sin alpha cos alpha. This A dash. And A is this. Cos alpha sin alpha. Minus sin alpha. Awesome. Just multiply it. Okay. So row by column, that is what? This into this, cos square alpha plus this into this, this column go to this row wise. So cos square alpha minus minus plus plus sin square alpha. Now second part here, this row and this column. So cos alpha, sin alpha, cos alpha, that is this is multiplied by this plus this into this plus minus cos alpha sin alpha. Just we get like this. Okay, here with this second column, just same sin alpha cos alpha, sin alpha cos alpha plus this into this, the minus sin alpha cos alpha. Okay, now this column to this row, sin sin cos cos, so sin square alpha cos square alpha, sin square alpha plus cos square alpha. So this is this. And now we know that this is 1, this is 1, so this is 0, this is 0. So this is equals to what? 1, 0, 0, 1. This is I. So verify it. Clear? Similarly, second part you can do. Here, sin alpha cos alpha minus cos alpha sin alpha. Second part. Second part is given. Just what? Sin alpha cos alpha minus cos alpha sin alpha. Sin alpha cos alpha minus sin alpha minus cos alpha sin alpha. Sin alpha cos alpha minus cos alpha sin alpha minus cos alpha sin alpha. Just same process. First find a dash for these, and then a dash into a, left hand side equals to try, and this is equals to right hand side. Similarly, for this matrix you can do. Okay, so complete it in your copy, okay, by repeating this type of process for the given matrix. Now take question 7. Here show that two matrix are given A, one is symmetric and another is isosymmetric. We know for symmetric matrix what? 7. First question, we have to show that A matrix is given, 3 by 3 matrix, that is what? 3 by 3 matrix. First is symmetric, second is isosymmetric. We have to prove minus 1 minus 1 5, 1 minus 1 5, and second minus 1 to 1, minus 1 to 1, minus 1 to 1, and third is 5 1 3, 5 1 3, 5 1 3. Okay, this is given matrix. Just we have to show that this is a cube, this is symmetric matrix. We have to show that this is symmetric matrix. For this, we have to show that A dash equals to A. This was symmetric matrix, okay? Just we have to prove that A dash equals to A. Just simple find transpose and you can see that this is. Here we see that A dash, that is transpose of the A, just write 1, 1, -1, 5, -1, 2, 1, 5, 1, 3. So this is transpose. Just we have to find its transpose, A dash. We see that A dash equal to this, and this is equals to what? Row go to column. That is 1, -1, 5. 1, -1, 5. This row go to column. And this row, -1, 2, 1. This row go to column. This row, 5, 1, 3. Go to column. Just this and this. Same. Okay? 1, -1, 5, 1, -1, 5, -1, 2, 1, -1, 2, 1, 5, 1, 3, 5, 1, 3. So this is equals to A. Implies A is symmetric. Clear? Similarly, for SQ symmetric matrix. So given matrix is 0, 1, -1, second part. Second part, 0, 1, -1, okay, -1, 0, 1, and 1, -1, 0, 1, -1, 0, okay, for SQ symmetric matrix we have to show that what, minus. This is definition. This is important thing. Okay. You have to remember all the definition. A dash equals to minus A. So here we for proving SQ symmetric matrix. This is SQ symmetric matrix. Okay. We have to show that A equal to this is skew symmetric matrix. Skew symmetric matrix, for this we have to show that A dash equals to minus A. Skew symmetric means A dash equal to minus A. Here we see that same process, just find A dash. 0, 1, -1, -1, 0, 1, 1, -1, 0, this is the matrix A. Its dash, just we have to find. Similar, row to column is 0, 1, -1. This row to column, -1, 0, 1. This row to column, 1, -1, 0. This. And we see that not same. So we can take -1 from each element. So just take minus sign. Out. So here 0, 0. Here minus sign out means 1. Here minus sign out means -1. Here -1. Here 0. Here 1. Here 1. Here -1. Here 0. Just we get like this. Okay. So 0, 1, -1, 0, 1, -1, -1, 0, -1, 0, 1, -1, 0, 1, -1, 0. Same. But sign minus sign is there. So this is equals to minus A. Okay. Right hand side of that. Or just you can write like this. A dash equals to minus A. A dash equal to minus A. This implies A is skew symmetric matrix. Symmetric matrix. Simple. Just for a particular matrix, we are verifying the definition of symmetric and skew symmetric here. Okay. Similarly, we can solve all the questions of this exercise, very simple questions. Okay. Here, just we have to verify that A plus A dash and A minus A dash are symmetric and skew symmetric respectively. for every square matrix. So here just given a particular matrix, just a 2 by 2 you can take, or 3 by 3 also you can take for verification. Okay, we know from our discussion that A plus A dash and A minus A dash are symmetric isosymmetric. So here verification is this. Question 8. First, given A equals to, just we are given a matrix 2 by 2, that is 1, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 1, 5, 6, 7. 1, 5, 6, 7. You can also take 3 by 3, 4 by 4 for verification. Because 2 by 3 is very simple. Okay, A by A dash is symmetric, we have to verify. We have to verify that A plus A dash is symmetric. First, second, A minus A dash is isosymmetric. Okay, just for verification, given A, here we get, this is given A, so A dash equals to, just write 1, 5, 6, 7, transpose, just find transpose, row to column, that is what, this row to column, this row to column. This is A dash. Now we have to prove A plus A dash is symmetric. To prove, first part, to prove A plus A dash is symmetric, we have to show that its transpose is equals to itself. Clear? A plus A dash, its transpose is equals to A plus A dash. Okay? So now, we have A plus A dash. Just find A plus A dash first of all. This A is what? 1, 5, 6, 7. 1, 5, 6, 7. Plus A dash is what? This 1, 6, 5, 7. Just add this two. Add this two. What? 1 plus 1, 2, 5 plus 6, 11, and 6 plus 5, 11, 7 plus 7, 14. This is A plus A dash. So, left hand side, of 1 is equals to this. A plus A dash. A plus A dash is equal to 2, 11, 11, 14 dash. So this is equals to, just take transpose. This row to column, 2, 11, 11, 14. This is left hand side. Similarly, just find right hand side. Here right hand side, already this is right hand side, okay, this is, so this 211, 1140, 211, 1140, so this is equals to right hand side of 1, that is a plus a dash. Just you can write also this is equals to a plus a dash. Right hand side of 1. So verify it. Thus, a plus a dash is a symmetric matrix. Just you can solve, you can verify for SQ symmetric matrix. Here, for verification SQ symmetric matrix, just simple, in place of addition, we have to take subtraction. So this is SQ symmetric We have to show that this is equal to this. In place of a plus a dash, a plus take a minus a dash. So we have a minus a dash. Here minus sign is taken. Okay. Just we can write as a similar process because this is subtracted by this. So 1 minus 1, 0. 5 minus 6, minus 1. 6 minus 5, 1. 7 minus 7, 0. Subtraction. Now, left hand side of 1 is a minus a dash dash complement of this, sorry, a transpose of this, transpose of this, transpose of this, 0 minus 1, 1, 0. So just row to column, it is 0 minus 1. Okay? 0 a minus a dash clear? You can take 11 question, question 2. Okay. So here, a minus a dash equal to this minus of, because for SQ symmetric what? B is SQ symmetric. B dash equals to minus B. This is for SQ symmetric matrix. Okay. Negative. Okay. So here, a minus a dash equal to this, a minus a dash, or dash, this dash is equal to this. So 0 minus 1. And 1, 0, 1, 0. And here, just take minus sign common. Because this is not, just, we have to prove this. So, just take minus sign outside. So, take minus sign outside. Then 0, 0, 1, minus 1, minus 1, 1, 0, 0. So, this and this, both are same. 0 minus 1, 1, 0, 1, 0. A minus A dash. So we get minus of A minus A dash. This is equals to right hand side of 2. Hence verified. Left hand side of 2 equals to right hand side. So we can write A minus A is SQ symmetric matrix. SQ symmetric matrix. Clear? So this is SQ symmetric matrix. So both are verified. For question 8. Now take question 9. So here 9 express the following matrices as sum of symmetric and SQ symmetric matrix. They are given some matrix. Okay, 10. Question 10. No, there is a question 9 also. Find this and this when A equals to given. So question 9. Question 9. Just in the previous question we have seen that we can find a plus a dash and a minus a dash just by finding the value a plus a dash and then multiply it by half. And similarly, by finding a minus a dash, you can multiply it by half. Question 9. They are given a matrix is given. Given a matrix 3 by 3. What is the matrix? 0AB. 0AB. Minus A0C. Minus A0C. Okay. And minus B minus C 0. Minus B minus C 0. This is given. Clear? Now we have to find the value of half A plus A dash and half A minus A dash. We know A plus A dash and A minus A dash both are symmetric and isosymmetric. Also by multiplied it by half, then we can get also symmetric and isosymmetric, and we can add this again, we can get that is our one of the property. Okay, so here we have to find half a plus a dash and half a minus a dash. Okay, so here a is given, so a dash equals to means transpose of this 0 a b minus a 0 c minus b minus c 0, just take its transpose. Okay, clear? Now this 0 a b minus a 0 c minus b minus c 0, just take its transpose. What? 0 a b 0 a b minus a 0 c minus a 0 c minus b minus c 0 minus b minus c 0. Clear? Now a dash equal to this, we have to find a plus a dash, so we get half a plus a dash as half a plus a dash. A plus a dash. A means this 0 a b minus a 0 c minus b minus c 0. This is a. A dash, this 0 minus a minus b. A 0 minus c. B c 0. Okay? So this. This is a dash. So we get what? Its value? Half. 0 plus 0 plus n 0. A minus a 0. B minus b 0. Minus a minus a 0. 0 0 0. C minus a 0. 0 0 0 0. Just multiply by this half to each element. So also we can get what? 0. 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0. This is zero matrix. Okay, so this half of a plus a dash is zero matrix. Also, we see that half of a minus a dash जस्ट राइट ए माइनस है, जस्ट हियर माइनस है, ओके. सो दिस इज इक्वल्स टू जस्ट हाफ. यू कैन सी ए जीरो ए बी माइनस ए जीरो सी माइनस बी माइनस सी जीरो. हियर ए डैश इज दिस जीरो माइनस ए माइनस बी ए जीरो सी माइनस सी ए जीरो माइनस सी बी सी जीरो. नाउ सबस्ट्रैक्ट इट. जीरो माइनस जीरो जीरो. ए माइनस माइनस प्लस है टू ए माइनस 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 प्लस टू ए बी माइनस माइनस टू बी. सिमिलरली माइनस है माइनस है माइनस टू ए जीरो 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 सी माइनस सी माइनस माइनस सी टू सी. सो हियर माइनस बी माइनस बी माइनस टू बी माइनस टू सी. हियर जीरो. नाउ मल्टीप्लाई हाफ टू इनर साइड. So, 2, here all 2s are cancelled out. So, here we get what? Same as this. 0, A, B. 0, A, B. Minus A, 0, C. Minus A, 0, C. Minus B, minus C, 0. This. Just we get this half of a minus a dash. Okay. So these are the value. Half a plus a dash, this half a minus a dash, this. This is zero matrix and this is same as A. Here we see that if this plus this we find, then zero as a zero matrix, so again we get. Here also clear that half a a and plus half a dash minus half a dash cancel out. Half a a. So this is a. So these are the values of this two. Okay. Now question 10. Express the following matrix as the sum of symmetric and exosymmetric matrix. So here in the question 10 they are given 2 by 2 matrix, 3 by 3 matrix, means square matrix are given, 4 matrix are given. 2 or 3, 2 by 2 and 2 or 3 by 3. Okay. So just we have to express each matrix in terms of sum of symmetric and isosymmetric. Just we know in general, if A is a square matrix, then A can be expressed as a sum of symmetric and isosymmetric. Okay. So if A is matrix, then just we know A plus A dash and half A minus A dash. We can write like this. We can write from our standard result theorem. A can be write like this. Here, see, A plus A dash, just in the previous question we have proved that A plus A dash is symmetric. So this is also symmetric. This is isosymmetric. So symmetric plus isosymmetric, square matrix, any square matrix. Okay, so we have to find this and this first. This is symmetric, this is isosymmetric. And this is square matrix. Symmetric plus this, this square matrix is equal to symmetric plus this symmetric matrix. So in the question 10, you can express each matrix. 4 matrix are there, 3 by 3, 2 by 2, 2 by 2. So first question is, what given matrix A equals to, just take 2 by 2 and also you can take 3 by 3 matrix, second and third, and fourth is also 2 by 2. So just take 2 by 2 for easy calculation. Okay. Just remaining 3 questions you have to do. Okay. our target is what? We have to express this matrix as a sum of symmetric matrix plus isosymmetric matrix. Symmetric matrix means this, isosymmetric matrix means this. Just you have to find this and this. Here A equals to given 3, 5, 1 minus 1. 3, 5, 1 minus 1. Okay. So this is given. We can write like this. Just we have to verify. This is given by transpose. We get A dash equals to what will be our process? Just you can take also 2 by 2 matrix. Okay. Just find the combination of half A plus A dash, half A minus A dash. A dash equals to what? 3, 5, 1, minus 1. Same process will be for third order matrix. So just take its transpose. So 3, 5 go to column, 1 minus 1 go to column. This is A dash. Now, you can get A plus A dash, just write A plus A dash. A 3 5 1 minus 1, A dash 3 1 5 minus 1. Just find addition. 3 plus 3 6, 5 plus 1 6, 1 plus 5 6, minus 1 minus 1 minus 2. Okay, 3 3 6, just addition, 3 3 6, 5 1 6, 1 5 6, minus 1 minus 2. This is A plus A dash. Implies and A minus A dash. Also we can find A minus A dash. So this minus this. Same thing, this subtraction. We can get A plus A dash, A minus A dash. Just A and A dash. A 3, 5, 1 minus 1 and A dash 3, 1, 5 minus 1. Okay, now subtraction. Here addition, here subtraction. So 3 minus 3 is 0, 5 minus 1, 4, 1 minus 5 minus 4, minus 1 minus minus plus 1, 0. So this is A minus A dash. Now let P equals to half A plus A dash. P equals to half A plus A dash. So half A plus A dash. A plus A dash is this. Half A plus A dash means 6, 6, 6, 6, 6 minus 2. So just half. Take. Now let P equal to this. So half is multiplied to each element, so here 3, 3, 3 minus 1. So we get what? 3, 3, 3 minus 1. This. Clear? And Q equals to half A minus A dash. A minus A dash. This. Equals to half 0. 4 minus 4, 0. Clear? Now, just multiply to here. So, 0, 2 minus 2. Minus 2, 0. Clear? This. P equals to this, E equals to this. will see that P is this, P dash equals to 3 minus 1 dash equals to 3, row to column 3 minus 1. Row to column 3 and row to column 3 minus 1. So this is again equals to P. 3 minus 1. 3 minus 1. This is P. So this is P. So P dash equal to P implies P is symmetric. Also, Q dash equals to here Q equals to this. Q dash equals to 0, 2, minus 2, 0, dash equals to 0, 2, minus 2, 0, dash, just transpose, take transpose, what, 0, 2, here, and minus 2, 0, okay, so this is not equals to Q, so just take minus sign outside, okay, take minus sign outside, then 0, 2, minus 2, 0. Now 0 to minus 2 0, 0 to minus 2 0, this is Q. So this is equals to what? Minus Q. So it implies Q dash equals to Q. So Q is skew symmetric. Q is skew symmetric. Okay, so here we find two matrix P, Q. And P is symmetric, Q is symmetric, and SQ is symmetric. And also we see that finally this is P. Also we see that P plus Q equals to P plus Q equals to half of, sorry, P plus Q equals to not half, P plus Q, P is what? This, 3 minus 1 plus Q equals to 0, 2 minus 2, 0, 0, 2 minus 2, 0. This and this is equals to just add this to matrix 3 plus 0 3 plus 2 5 3 plus minus 2 1 minus 1 plus 0 minus 1 okay. So this is what? 3, 5, 1 minus 1, 3, 5, 1 minus 1. This is equals to A. So we get what? P plus Q. That is what? A is equals to, given matrix is A, equals to P plus Q. P is symmetric, Q is symmetric. Implies A is sum of symmetric and symmetric A and skew symmetric. P Q. A is sum of symmetric matrix P and skew symmetric. A is sum of symmetric matrix and skew symmetric matrix. So this is the representation. Okay. A is this and P is this, Q is this. Okay. So this is A. Just repeat it. So similar process you can follow for this remaining three questions. You can take 3 by 3 matrix, 4 by 4 matrix, any matrix. For any matrix you can verify this property, this theorem. Okay. Now finally there are two questions, objective type questions. Choose the correct answer. A, B symmetric matrix of same order. So A minus AB and B minus A is what? Symmetric, isosymmetric, identity, zero matrix. So here question 11. This here it is given that what? A and B are symmetric matrix. Just we have to choose right answer from the given option. So here option is symmetric, isosymmetric, identity, zero. What will be the? A and B are symmetric. 11. Since A and B are symmetric, therefore what? A dash equals to A and B dash equals to A. B. Just we know by using symmetric matrix definition, both are symmetric, so A dash equal to A dash equal to B. Now we will decide A minus B, AB minus BA. Okay, AB minus BA is not. AB minus BA is what? So AB minus BA is what? For deciding this, just we can we see that this transpose. So this is a matrix, subtract matrix. So we know. So transpose of some matrix minus some matrix is what? AB dash minus BA dash. Okay. So from here we can see that AB dash minus BA dash by property of transpose. Here AB dash means B dash A dash minus AB dash means in the reverse order, we know by transpose property. Here A dash B dash. Okay. So you can decide it by writing what? B dash equal to B, because use this property B dash B A dash A minus A dash A B dash B. So B A minus A B, here A B minus B A. So just take minus sign common from here. We can write AB minus BA. So this same matrix is here, AB minus BA. So this dash equals to minus of this. That means AB minus BA is skew symmetric. Skew symmetric is given in the option what? A. A option is correct. Okay. Option A is correct. Is correct. Clear? Now second question 12, give a matrix is given and A plus A dash equals to I is also given. The value of alpha here, matrix is what? Cos alpha minus sin alpha for the 12th question. Okay, question 12, A is given cos alpha minus sin alpha. Cos alpha minus sin alpha. Sin alpha cos alpha. So sin alpha cos alpha. This is given. Given matrix. And also it is given that A plus A dash equals to I. Here 2 by 2 matrix. So A and A dash both are 2 by 2 matrix. So addition is defined on the left hand side. Just and right hand side is given as unit matrix, that is same order of 2 by 2. So A is this, then A dash equals to, we can find cos alpha minus sin alpha and sin alpha cos alpha this dash. So row to column, so cos alpha minus sin alpha. Yeah, sin alpha cos alpha like this. This is A dash equals to Now a plus a dash plus I equals to given. So here a plus a dash, here a plus a dash, this plus this, cos alpha plus minus sin alpha, sin alpha cos alpha, this plus this, cos alpha sin alpha, minus sin alpha cos alpha. Just add these two here, cos alpha, 2 cos alpha. So 2 cos alpha, minus sin alpha plus sin alpha, 0. Sin alpha minus sin alpha, 0. Cos alpha, 2 cos alpha. So this is a plus a dash. A plus a dash equal to this. And also it is given. A plus a dash is what? 2 cos alpha. 0. 0, 2 cos alpha. This is equals to I. 1, 0, 0, 1. 2 by 2 unit matrix. 2 by 2 unit matrix. Okay. So by equality of two matrix, so this is equals to 1. So 2 cos alpha equals to 1, so implies cos alpha equals to 1 by 2, implies alpha equals to pi by 3, 60 degree, cos 60 half, pi by 3. So pi by 3 is given in option what? B. Okay. Pi by 3, B option is correct. So option B is correct. Okay. So this is the ending of this exercise 3.3. Okay. So solve all these questions and also all the examples you have to solve in your copy and send me some solutions for your attendance. Okay.